morning, Hermitage. I am Autumn Schrock, one of your school social workers.
And I am Janelle Hargrove, and here are today's headlines.
In national news, National School Social Work Week is March 5th, 11th. The theme for National School Social Work Week this year is We Rise. School social workers rise up supporting student, families, and school communities. School social workers are trained mental health professionals with a degree in social work who provide services related to a person's social, emotional, and life adjustment to school and of society. School social workers are the link between the home, school, and community in providing direct, as well as indirect services to students, families, and school personnel to promote and support students' academic and social success. We rise to listen and understand. We rise to challenge inequities. We rise to support all students.
In club announcements, Salsa Club will meet after school Thursday, March 9th in room 116 from 4 to 4:30. We're working on Cuban style salsa, so come on out and learn some fancy steps with us. The Hermitage Cheerleaders are hosting their first ever pageant, the Miss HHS 2022-2023 pageant will be held on March 16th at 7 p.m. Tickets will go on sale very soon, so be on the lookout for more information. Freshmen! Partnership for the Future is an organization that helps prepare students for college by offering college visits and paid internships. If you have a 3.0 or higher, contact Ms. Payne if you're interested in applying. The deadline to apply is March 10th. The Science Club has a special announcement for us today, so let's send it to Miss R and our very own Alex Betts to see what's up.
Hey, Alex. What's your favorite animal? Mine is an octopus.
I think mine would have to be a pufferfish. A pufferfish and an octopus? Hey, wouldn't it be epic if they battled it out? I wonder who would win.
Actually, we could find out with March Mammal Madness.
What is that?
Well, let's take a look.
Whoa, that really does look epic.
Bet. So, March Mammal Madness is an annual tournament of simulated epic battle encounters among animals answering this timeless question of who would win. So each week, scientists estimate who the winner would be in the encounter between these two species based on their armor, fighting style, and any special skills.
This sounds like that basketball thing, but way cooler.
That's what I thought. So grab a bracket outside my room 163 to see the epic lineups for 2023. Do some research, see who might win in the battle, and see if you can be crowned winner of March Mammal Madness 2023. Prizes will be awarded to first, second, and third place, as well as funniest bracket name and worst bracket. So turn your brackets in to Ms. R. In room 163 by Friday, March 10th.
Then stay tuned to Herm TV for March Mammal Madness updates each week and check out the March Mammal Madness Twitter and YouTube channels for play-by-plays of the battles. Now back to the main desk.
In special announcements, did you know there are 40 million human trafficking victims to date? Did you know that there has been a heavy increase of sex trafficking activity right here in Richmond? It is happening everywhere, and we don't realize how much it can affect us. To learn more about the realities of human trafficking and what you can do to help, come to the Raising Voices recital on March 17th, right here at Hermitage. It will take place in the auditorium at 6 p.m. Tell your friends, family, and anyone you think should learn more about this issue. We hope to see you there. Attention teachers and students, do you have any clothes in your closet you're no longer wearing? If so, please bring them to school so you can donate them. The Fashion Design Club will be hosting a used clothes drive starting March 1st and ending March 18th. You will see boxes around the school, such as the main office, the library, in the commons during all lunches, or in Mrs. Bryce's room, room 195. Also on March 18th, we'll be collecting donations from the community from 12 p.m. to 2 p.m. on the bus ramp. If you know anyone who wants to donate clothes, please send them our way on Saturday, March 18th. We'll be donating all clothing to Diversity Thrift for people in need. Thank you in advance for your support. Attention juniors and seniors, prom is coming up and the student council needs your help picking a theme. Check Schoology on Monday for your opportunity to vote.
So March is Music in Our Schools Month and peak season for state assessments. Hermitage Music is steadily preparing for these and will hold concerts in preparation. Band and orchestra will hold their pre-assessment concert here at Hermitage on Tuesday, March 7th at 7 p.m. Chorus will hold their pre-assessment concert up the road at Tucker on Thursday, March 9th at 7 p.m.
Cool. But what is a state assessment anyway?
Well, a state assessment is where each ensemble performs for a panel of judges and is scored on their musical skills. They go through a stage performance where they perform music they've been practicing in class and sight reading performance where they have to perform music they've never seen before at all in front of judges.
That's super involved. Well, let's wish our string orchestra luck this week as they travel to Hanover High School on Wednesday to kick off the assessment season.
March is also Women's History Month, and you know what that means. Time for That's What She Said, where our library team gives us a quote from a famous female. Today's quote is from Issa Rae. Once I learned to like me more than others did, then I didn't have to worry about being the funniest or the most popular or the prettiest. I was the best me, and I only ever tried to be that. Be sure to check in tomorrow for our next That's What She Said quote. Well, that's all for our news and announcements. There's no sports today, so let's send it to Eva with the weather.
Good morning. I am Eva Ramirez, and I have your weather forecast for today and tomorrow. Today will be mostly sunny with a high of 65, a low of 50, and a 0% chance of rain. As for tomorrow, it will be mostly sunny with a high of 72, a low of 38, and a 0% chance of rain. I'm so glad that this rain is gone. Now, back to the main desk.
Thank you, Eva. After that rainy Friday, I always look forward to a sunny day.
You know what else I always look forward to?
Finish the lyrics!
We'll play a small portion of a song for some students, and they will have to finish the lyrics on their own. So let's see how they did.
If you need me, call me, no matter where you are, no matter how far.
Don't worry, baby.
Just call my name, I'll be there in a hurry. You don't have to worry, cause baby, there.
Because there ain't no mountain high enough.
It's raining in the club tonight.
Ain't no valley low enough.
Ain't no valley low enough.
Ain't no river wide enough.
Ain't no mountain high enough.
Ain't no mountain high enough. Ain't no river, no valley low enough to keep me from loving you, baby.
Thank you, students. And you guys
tried really hard.
I guess there were some mountains too high.
But that didn't keep them from getting to us. Well, that's all we have for you today, Panthers.
Have an Ain't No Mountain High Enough Monday. Bye.
Why?